comes to making tea time snacks, vada, bhaji, bonda, these are some of the common snacks that are made for tea. Today I'm going to show you a very interesting vada. This is Vazhakkai Vada, otherwise known as Plantain Vada. So let's get started and check out the recipe. For the Vazhakkai Vada, that is the plantain vada, I've taken 3 whole plantains, cut into 3 along with the skin. Next I'm going to pressure cook the plantain pieces. Take a little water into the pressure cooker. Pressure cook along with the skin. Pressure cook for about 3 to 4 whistles on medium flame. The plantain is cooked beautifully. Remove them from the pressure cooker and cool them completely. The plantain has cooled down completely. Just remove the skin. So once it's cooked, it kind of peels off very easily, so just remove it. Mash the cooked plantain, so I'm just using a masher. You can also use your hands to just mash them. To this, I'm going to add 1/2 teaspoon of salt. Next, add 1 large onion finely chopped, a few curry leaves finely chopped, 2 green chilies finely chopped, a piece of ginger finely chopped, 1/2 teaspoon cumin seeds, 1/4 teaspoon of turmeric powder, 1 teaspoon of chili powder. To this, add 2 tablespoons of rice flour. Mix everything together. Just check for seasoning. If you need to add a little salt, you can add at this point before making the vadas. Take a small portion of the vada mixture, roll it out and make it into small patties. We're going to deep fry the vadas. For this, take a kadai, pour enough oil. Once the oil is heated, reduce the flame to a medium. Gently drop the vadas into the hot oil. Deep fry them till they are a nice golden brown color. The vadas are a nice golden brown color. Remove them from the oil and serve them hot. So there you go, here is this very tasty and very different Vazhakkai Vada that you can enjoy with your tea. Make sure you make it and serve it hot with some nice coconut chutney by the side. You can get a copy of our first edition of the Home Cooking book on 21 Frames.